Hello everybody, my name is Samuel Comic Scotia, and we're going to continue on Strike 01, we're at the dog's track, on the dog track, the dog's track, the dog track. Okay, let's go.
Murray, what's going on down there?
Well, I drove to this hot dog stand for a quick snack, and the next thing you know, I'm getting challenged to a race by these gangster dogs!
Is there a key in it for the winner?
Yeah! 3 times around the track for a key.
It's all you, man. Drive the van with the left analog stick. And if you manage to pick up any nitro power-ups, you can get a boost by pressing the square button. Go get him.
I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. The fuck? You just want to get the hot dog. That's the only thing you ever wanted to have is a freaking hot dog. Come on. This is... ever. No. No. Oh. Slide. Oh my god. Terrible. This will be terrible.
Third.
darkest. The car is slowest.
So annoying.
apart from me racing for one key the whole bloody time. Hey, you thought it was fine? Dude, not funny. Ah, crap. It's the nitro thanks to this, right? Ah, now he got it. Let's go. That totally worked. Sweet. Screw you, I'm first. There's a whole lot to go. I want to keep it that way. Not the last thing, but the first place thing. Oh yeah. Let's go. Come out here, bitches. Get a witness. Finally made it. There we go. Okay, so now Boneyard Casino. Let's do this one as well on this part. I mean, we're at it anyway. Switch. There we go.
Nice job again, well, look out for those guards. Mugshot's got those machine gun toting dogs hunting like a pack.
Oh, great. It's much easier to kill them. Because they hunt down as a pack. Oh, hi. You missed me. Yeah, ramming out, bitch. Just going around circles. Oh yeah, cash in, baby, cash in. Good. Nothing up here then? No. Let's see. Ah, screw it. Yeah. There we go. There we go, cash in, guys. Oh my god, look at the money. There we go, even more money. There we go. Oh god. it. And die. Good. Super laggy is yours. There you go, there's no lags. Nope. Nope. What kind of disorder is this? I flooded the whole goddamn place. Okay, that was a little bit too close. Okay, save it up here. I need three more. One more, please be up here. Yes. Okay, ready up. Here we go.
Man, I'm getting swift with deciphering these codes. Dial 338.
338. There we go. Good. What did I get?
Okay. This page is from your hyperactive ancestor, B.F. Cooper. He discovered a way to speed up the clock. Perfect for those long stakeouts. Just hold down the triangle button to use it.
Okay. So fast. Okay, cool. So my objective is that way. So this is what I like. Hey.
Sly, this giant roulette wheel is spinning too fast to jump counterclockwise around it. You'll have to jump in the other direction to try to land on the green section.
I can even make that friendly. No problem. Don't worry, I can make the jump. So it won't let me. Uh-oh. There you go. Got him. Got the key. Sweet. Okay, so now the only thing left for me to do is go over here, break in, and see what's behind these doors. Okay, there we go. Lord. Okay. So yeah. One of us behind these doors, so I want to say thank you all for watching. I'll see you all later. Bye.